This video today is about a kind of information of a new account I will open in Facebook with the name 1D, means one day, one design, only because I need to contact people for try to create one kind of community, but for met people around design. For give the people another more opportunity to show, you can show your work, you can show your product, you can send me a picture, movie, you can send your catalog in PDF, and you can send your idea, your thinking about design, 360 degree about design. Because I want to meet the people, watching the face. Technology abuses, I think you know, last days, is causing many problems in the world, both psychical and psychological. Fortunately, many people understanding that, realize that we are living in the improperly little bit human way. From my point of view, I've decided to reduce the amount of time of spend working in my computer, less social network connected, and use too much technology time. I want to touch, I want to feel, I want to breathe. Is a really annoying, really, how can I say, brutal, this is what I invent a new word, brutal to stay all day, sit watching, and connected and use it too much technology time. I will continue to make and post a video as I do now, of course, because I like to give every day a kind of information and receive information, obviously, but I will erase some my account in some social network that is useless, absolutely, and spend a lot more time in, I want to spend more time in analog way to think and do work, and the real work making, as I know always, as I say, I want to drawing, I want to watching, I want to touching, visiting exhibition, less time in front of computer, but more time in visiting exhibition, watching and checking new material. Is I want to try to form this kind of community. I said that the name is, I repeat, 1D, and you find it in Facebook. For time, only for, I will contact news only once a week, one day. Only once a week for a few hours for exchange ideas, information, 360 degree about design. I would like to form a kind of community where we talk about looking after, try to meet. Okay, I live in Tokyo, but sometimes I go in Italy, I go in Europe, we can meet, we can make a meeting to visit, I don't know, Zurich, or London, or Barcelona, or Berlin, whatever. And we can have, also we can exchange information about exhibition, about the companies, and look in the eyes, and having a human contact, not only the digital contact. It's boring. I want to meet the people in the school, in the art gallery, in the public space, exhibition, as said, and anything else can do well, grow information about this amazing profession that is the design, for to learn and to help each other to grow in the last information about the real world of design, 360 degree. 1D in Facebook, new account, for try to contact there, for after the most important contact eyes to eyes, vis-à-vis, as I say French, to meet the people and the information.